Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. In HTML, conditional statements are used to display different content or perform different actions based on certain conditions. There are no native conditional statements in HTML itself, but they are often used in conjunction with JavaScript to achieve conditional behavior on a web page. One common way to implement conditional statements in HTML is to use JavaScript within script tags. JavaScript allows you to write if-else statements, switch statements, and other conditional logic that can be triggered based on user actions or other events on the web page. Here is an example of a simple conditional statement using JavaScript within an HTML file. In this example, the JavaScript code inside the script tags determines the current hour of the day and displays a corresponding greeting message based on the time. The message is then inserted into the H1 element with the ID message. By using conditional statements in HTML with JavaScript, you can create dynamic and interactive web pages that respond to user input, time, or any other conditions you define.